I'm standing in front of the War Memorial in Calgary, Alberta, and for today's 60-ish Seconds of Philanthropy, we wanted to pay tribute to those who have made the ultimate sacrifice, our veterans, and the philanthropists who have made a point of keeping the needs of our veterans front and center. The Field of Crosses is now erected across town from where I am standing. This was made possible by the generosity of Mr. Murray McCann. Cities across North America have similar fields that are opened each year at the beginning of November as we recognize both Remembrance and Veterans Days. When we think about supporting our veterans, we tend to think of the Poppy Fund, veterans food banks, and healthcare. As more of our veterans return from wars with battle scars that are not necessarily visible, the question around mental health and social reintegration comes to bear. This is where our legions and the organizations like True Patriot Love come to mind. Agencies that work at strengthening the social bonds between those who serve in our military with the general public. This year, it is just as important as ever to support our legions and the veterans who draw on their services. COVID and social isolation has escalated the mental health needs of our community, and this is no more apparent than the demands of our soldiers. For a list of memorial events in your community and ways that you can support your local veterans, please visit thelegion.ca and legion.org in the U.S.